Selamat datang di Desa Jajar.
Yes. This the head of this minister.
The minister.
But from Malaysia.
Oh, Malaysia.
Yes. Malaysia tahu-tahu Indonesia sedikit.
Apa ini di dalam bahasa Inggris apa ini?
Village, yes.
Kula aturaken sugeng rawuh wonten Jajar, Desa Jajar. Selamat datang di Desa Jajar.
Selamat datang, you know. So, yeah. Welcome to Jajar.
Jajar is the place.
Yeah. Jajar. Apa namanya?
Desa Jajar.
Desa Jajar.
Desa Jajar.
Jajar Village, ya.
Yeah. Desa Jajar Village. Okay. Yes.
Kalau boleh kenalan paring asmo sinten?
Iya.
Namanya siapa? What's your name?
Thomas, yes. My name. Yeah.
Oh.
And your name?
And then he asked you back,
what is your name? Boss.
Oh.
Chief.
Apa?
Namanya siapa?
Bukan, kalau sini bukan bos, kepala desa itu apa ya?
Oh, iya, head of village.
Head of the village. Yes. Okay.
Ime Kumbokarno.
Ime Kumbokarno.
Panggilannya pakai Ime.
Ime.
Not email, like, but Ime.
Ime, not.
Yeah, not email.
No.
Email, but Ime.
Ime. Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Yeah. Okay. But Ime.
Mr. Thomas.
Yes.
Mr. Thomas. Sejak kapan datang di desa kami?
Since when you come here?
In Indonesia?
No, in this Trenggalek, right?
The second, bukan? Two times now.
Dua kali ya.
Yeah,
dua kali. Itu tahun lalu.
Last year.
This year.
Because I like it so much here. Nice place.
Dia suka tempat ini.
Iya. Yeah. Jauh-jauh dari Swiss datang ke Jajar buat apa ini, Mr. Thomas?
Yeah, okay.
Far away from Swiss to here, what you doing?
Working Jakarta. I work in Jakarta, but coming here to see Aka holiday and see stuff for Patu.
Kerja di Jakarta di Embassy Swiss ya.
Iya. Keren. Orang pemerintahan juga ini ya. Nah, ini pemerintahan di Swiss ya.
Swiss ya.
Mr. Thomas,
yes.
Apa kesan Anda ini masuk di desa kami, Desa Jajar? Apa yang Anda rasakan? Iya, masyarakatnya, kemudian alamnya, landscape-nya, apa yang Anda rasakan?
What is interesting in here, in Trenggalek or in Jajar, until you are come here?
Yeah, I like the landscape.
It's like global, you like?
Yeah.
Escape atau gunung?
No, I like nature. Indonesia, very nice. I like the green. Tell him next time if I come here, when we come here for more time, so he can show me the nice place.
Okay. Yeah. Next time kalau Bapak ada waktu atau bisa kesini lagi, bisa punya waktu untuk jalan-jalan.
Oh iya, nanti saya ajak jalan-jalan pakai sepeda ontel bisa. Atau apa nanti ya? Nanti saya ajak ke pinggiran-pinggiran itu nanti apa saya kenalkan sama binatang di sini gitu kan, rambanan. Enggak, maksud saya ajak untuk angon binatang. Okay. Asik di sini enggak ada kayak.
Oh yeah, he want to, when you come here, sure he would like to take you with bicycle, masa bicycle Pak?
Bicycle bisa, bicycle. Terus
motorbike.
Motorbike bisa.
Okay.
Yeah, he want
Thank
to take you,
ya.
You jalan-jalan to kebun binatang.
Tapi di alam.
But in the forest.
Yeah, sure.
Not in the zoo.
Tell him we go many time in, or I go Jalan in forest, or we go to in charity, the water.